I think there was two Disney logos and castles. Because I saw the new Disney logo in all movies. I'm serious.